Danny Costa, and I'm working on Ernie Davis. Ernie Davis was known for a star running back of Syracuse University. He died from cancer when he was 23 years old.